So the other day I did a post about some journaling prompts and some school teachers responded and said that they were planning on using them in the classroom. So that inspired me to turn these into actual worksheets. You can use them on a tablet or you can print them out. They are free. I just created these to help people reflect on the previous year and also look ahead for the new year. So if you find these useful, you are free to use them.